For those people behind the stage, the house lights are down now, so you'll have a good view. The people behind the stage, keep your seats. You have a good seats now. Thank you very much. The American return of Led Zeppelin.
Thank you. We must apologize for the a slight delay, but we couldn't get into the building, and we haven't got any tickets. It's a fact. I saw a well-known scalper, but we blew it, you know? And it was blown as well. So tonight, we better tell you what we intend to do. We intend to take 6.5 years of changes and give you just a little taste of the 6.5 years, a little bit from here, like a pinch of the best. The best rock, if you take my meaning. It starts like this. Walk a while with me. Oh, got so much. I really need so much. I have to have so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Feeling really invigorated by the English weather you've been having, you know? It's put us back into the healthy, you know, sometimes on the road it gets a bit, and then you get the English weather in LA, that's too much. So watch out. If you intend to sit still, forget it. We just managed not only to get a record label together, but to get an album together, Physical Graffiti. And once again, it has a large variety of material and parts of our consciousness. We're going to play some of it for you. This is the first one. It comes from way, way back, older than my boots.
Yeah.
I said, do you hear me talking to ya? I said, please, Lord, yes. Please, baby, 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 won't you make it my dying, dying, dying. Thank you. I see the front rows filling up very slowly. Who is Atlantic Records? Bloody state. Right, now this is a song that you definitely will have heard before, unless you've had your ears shut for 2.5 years. It depicts the tale, or rather it lends itself to a series of events and places and ports of call throughout the world that we stopped at, where, fortunately, the foot of Western man hadn't trodden too often. And it was in these places that everything seemed to be good and wholesome and cheap and clean, and the red lights always shone brightly. In fact, the song always remained the same. We'll be right back. It is the springtime of my loving, the second season I'm to know. You are the sunlight in my growing, so little warmth I felt before. Oh, it is hard to feel me glowing, feel it. I'll watch the fire that grew so low. and like the wind, their eyes fall. This is the wonder of devotion. I see the torch we all must hold.
People!
Cause this is a mystery of the culture. Ladies and gentlemen, for the benefit of anybody who was making a bootleg then, the 12 string was out of tune on Song Remains the Same. Sunny California. Hang on a tick. Is that going to be all right? We're going to continue with John Paul Jones trying to manipulate a mobile orchestra. John Paul Jones on Mellotron. Who I might add is looking a little bit harassed with the sounds that are coming out of it. Harassed. Excuse me. The song is a song that we created, or it created itself in amongst a lot of chaos and change. And yet the song is basically quite a very straightforward, straight-thinking thing. Lateral thinking, as my friend James puts it. And this is a song about the wasted land, the land that was once green and fertile, Kashmir. Oh, let the sun beat down.
Jungle Jones on Mellotron. A complete Pakistani orchestra, all in one pool player.
John's been studying and concentrating a lot on the keyboards. He's also got into truck rental and... you will excuse us if we have a good time, won't you? This is another track that features... hang on, John's in trouble. This short break should be really filled up with a bit of spiel, but I really can't tell spiel-y things. There's a man in the wings who's very good at doing Lenny Bruce imitation.
Are you okay?
This is a track about another song about a journey. A journey which will never ever be finished for anybody. It's called No Quarter.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jones, Grand Piano. With taste and dodgy equipment. We seem to have a little trouble on the keyboard side of things at the moment. There's a little bit of buzzing and humming. But nevertheless, we shall hot things up a little bit. And a long time ago, in the south of America, in the south of North America, there was a guy called Robert Johnson who wrote a lot of really good blues things, and this maybe should be a tribute to his art or capabilities, this next song. Because in a way it's slightly relative in its where it comes from. This is a song all about motor cars, but on the other hand,
The drumming and the hammering is by courtesy of Acme Quaalude Company Limited in the back. There's a guy building a chicken pen. Can you hear it? Over to our roving reporter. This is called Trampled Underfoot.
Pump your gas, mama, let me
Yes, that's one for the motor car trade. Or the trade or the motor car. Timmy just broke two strings. And John Bonham is just about to have a hernia. Hang on a bit. We'd like to dedicate this next song to the Chateau Marmont and the Continental Hired House and all the places where there's cockroaches on the floor. And we're going to feature now, in fact, the grand work and the grand percussion skills of the one and only Mr. Dynamo, Mr. Cockstarch, John Bonham, Moby Dick! We'll be right back.
Is he the John Bonham? Moby Dick.
John Bonham.
John Henry Bonham. Gardener of the Year. Good evening, nice of you to make it.
Hi.
I didn't see her on the way in. verbal diarrhea. A long time ago, when I was 19, we all got together in a room that cost $2.50 for a week, just in case it didn't work, to see if it could work. The second thing that we tried made us sure. The first thing that we did was sign a contract. The second thing that we did, we were really sure that we should be together from now until the ultimate finale of the big bright light. And this is the second thing.
USA! Yeah. Ooh, yeah. Oh. Love to you, little girl. What is life?
On guitar, Jimmy Page. That was a combination of key signatures that just will never occur again. Amidst the rushing and the screaming of cowboys.
Hello, cowboy in the sand.
Now and again there comes a song that we really, really, really dig, and we find that we can get right across with no trouble at all. This is for the people beyond the third row, the people in the darkness. And it goes something like this.
Of those who stand looking.
for those who stand long, and the forests will echo with laughter. I remember laughter. Baby, don't it make it, don't it make it, don't it make it, don't it make you wonder. But just a minute. We'll be right back.
she's buying a stairway to heaven.
Much for your time and good night.
You need to learn from a man. away.
We'll be right back.
Long Beach. Good night. Sleep well. Half a quaalude with water.